assigned to each role. So as you change paradigms, whatever role that paradigm calls for is going to be reflected in the monsters on screen.
I'm assuming you can go in the menu and change which ones.
Yeah, you can always have three monsters at your disposal in battle that you change between paradigms instantly.